like us. We need to make our own pitches. Nobody should be able to dictate what we can do, you know. So in that same spirit, I went to Jeff and said, listen, your company is called Cold Black. You know, I love the sound of Cold Black. No disrespect to anybody else, it's just, you know, I did a lot of other movies that people don't know I did, but they weren't our culture, you know, so I'm trying to champion that scenario, you know. Irv is doing great things, you know what I mean? He's out there for the culture.